Power Block 90 review. The ultimate power blocks. This is the best thing about my power blocks that I just got. When I increase my weight from 15 to 17 and a half to 20, and I add these in there, it's great. Once I get to 20 to 25, I'm stuck because I gotta increase so much. So what I did was Home Depot magnets cost me about $6. This is what I did. All right. Once I set it up, 2.5 pound plate. So, stick it on the end of this, take the weight, and do what I'm gonna do. Now I got from 20, instead of going from 20 to 25, I'm going 20 to 22 and a half.
Gotcha.
Solves the problem. Don't buy the other ones that cost $45. Stick two of these, 250s. You go to Walmart, probably get them for a couple of bucks a piece, and then another $6. Yeah, you sell everything.